Welcome to English Grammar and Writing Skills course of Edupom EdTech. You are watching the video with Manisha Bedi and the topic for the video is Packers and Movers. Packers and Movers advertisement. How would you write an advertisement provided with the information to the packers and the movers? Okay, so this can be done in both the different parts. Okay, depending upon ki whom you want the information to be delivered to. Okay, now right now if I talk about like the examples, okay, the examples of the advertisement. So maybe like you are moving out of a place, okay, you were working in a place for, let's say for example, you were working in Bangalore for more than like 3 years. So at that particular span of time, what any person would do is they would buy so many things, like, okay, depending upon, they will have variety of things. Okay, everyone does that. They do buy things, they decorate their house according to their purpose. Okay, so these things happen. So in that case, what you would want, you want packers and movers to help you transfer to a new place, to move to a new place. Okay, in that case, what the movers and packers do, they come with the bundles, they pack up your things, they pack up your belongings, and they transport your belongings to your new place. All right, so this is what the packers and movers help you to do. Now, so if you want the people to know you, okay, so how will you write the advertisement? How will you advertise yourself? So in that case, first of all, write packers and movers, packers and movers, okay, at the top of the advertisement. Then what are the things you are going to specify? First of all, specify the service you provide. Okay, just think practically that if you're about to move to a new place, how would you want your belongings to be packed? Like some of the people, what they want is they would want that their electronic devices, their brittle items like glasses, okay, all those crockery items and all, it are packed in different like cartons or different ways in thermocol wrappers and all. So that what everyone wants to make sure is that everything gets traveled in a safe and unbreakable condition. Okay, so they want it, okay, that there shouldn't be any theft, and the packers and movers treat your belongings like their crucial amount with responsibility. So they would want that, they would expect these things. So you would have to specify your services, that these are things that you specify, that you not only, for example, if I am taking that responsibility, I'm like very much passionate about the job and I can provide with different processes, then I would say that we are providing these services where we would pack your belongings and you just have to call us on our number. You have to reach us out and let us know to your about the address of your new place. We will come at your house, we'll pack up your belongings, okay, in different cases, different ways, okay, depending upon that what is the rigidness of the object, okay, depending upon that thing, we'll take care of everything. You just have to pay out this amount of money and you are all set to go. So these are the, you have to specify each and everything. You have to very much be clear and precise about what you want to specify. Okay, so just specify the service first thing, do that, then give reasons that why you should be given a chance. Okay, you already know there are so many packers and movers already in your area, in your locality. There is already a competition out there, so you would have to specify that what is that different thing which you are going to provide them. So you have to specify that why you should be given a chance or why should they choose you. Okay, why should they choose you? What are the things which make you different from other movers and packers or other packers and movers? Okay, so these are the things which you have to specify, that why you should be given a chance, yeah, why they should choose you. Then comes, you have to specify the area of work. that you provide your services in this particular area, in the south side, or in this particular districts or states. Okay, you have to provide the area of work. Then whom to contact, you have to be very much precise with the contact address and the name. All right, and the phone number. Yeah, contact means contact or address, the same thing. Provide yourself with the name, address and contact number. Make sure that whenever you put out the contact numbers, it is two or more than two. Don't put only one contact. That if they are unreachable at one of your numbers, they can try to on the another. Even if you do have email IDs of you use the official mails or on, then do provide that too. Okay.